The body of a full-term baby was found by two dog walkers at Brackenwood Golf Course on Friday, January 2. It is believed the baby may have been there for some weeks before being. The baby's mom still has not been traced. Sign up for latest news plus tips to save money and the environment. Subscribe. When you subscribe, we will use the information you provide to send you these newsletters. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. Liverpool Echo reports that Detective Chief Inspector Judith Blees said, "Investigations of this kind always take time, and I would like to thank the people living nearby the golf course for their patience while we have carried out our inquiries. It is not clear if the doll or the bottle is in any way connected with this case, but we would ask anyone who thinks they saw either item or has any idea how they ended up there to contact us so that we can. We are continuing to work closely with our partners to follow a number of potential lines of inquiry, as we all know how important it is for us to find the baby's mom and ensure she is safe and well and has the help and support that she needs." She added, "We know there has been a huge outpouring of sympathy from the local community, and we have received offers of assistance and donations of clothing and blankets for the baby from local charities and bereavement groups. We are grateful but would ask that no further items are donated. We continue to ask for anyone who has information to please come. It is vital that we are able to find the baby's mom and reunite the baby with his family so that he can be put. Anyone who has information which could assist the investigation is asked to DM at Mayor Polkor at Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800. 555. Additional reporting by Ben Turner and